Hello there, everybody. Dave McCall here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Roundabout for the PC. We have to make our way all the way across town. Do you see this? Do you see this garbage? This garbage is real. The trash is real. So let's do it. Let's just go about doing it. So much trash.
Not again.
Not again? I love that. Not again. This is happening again? What the fudge?
Not again.
Apparently these people have seen this happen time and time again to them.
Hey, I'm walking.
I love the ones that say, I'm walking here. I'm a New Yorker. I'm walking here. Yo. Oh, yes. Custom limousine. Oh, yes. Walk around. Alright. And we're almost there. Oh, shenanigans. Okay. We can do that in the air as well. Shake him like we just don't care. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Awesome. 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 This is it. This is it. Here it is. Here it is. Yes, take the pills. Do I want to take the pills? Oh, Giorgio. What are you doing, girl?
Hello, Giorgio. I'm your pal, Jeffrey. Make no bones about it. I'm excited to see you.
This is the best game ever. This is the best game ever.
I'm already running behind in the roundabout triathlon. Quick, get me to the front of the pack.
This is already the best
Just
game ever.
I have no lungs doesn't mean I'm waterproof. Go get a water upgrade.
Oh my god, this just is more of the best game ever. More so of the best game. Sorry. No, oh, son of a bean. I really want that cash. Oh, and this is terrible. We're already failing. Yeah, we deserve that. We're already gonna die. We're already dead. Oh, goodness gracious. Great balls of fire. Come on. All the drugs. All the drugs. All of them drugs. All of them. You see this? See, son of a... I am not even going the right way in the first place, so it doesn't even matter. I mean, we grabbed that ball of cash. You see that? And now we have to go... Oh my god, this way? On top of you. And then... Where the hell are we supposed to go? Not over here. Ball sack, where are we going? On top of here? This is where it's telling me where to go. Change upgrade. Inflatable boat for cars? Don't let Mother Nature stop you from making a passenger. Pickup. Allow travelers on water, as well as diving, in short bursts. Awesome. I love it so much. Oh, we can go on water now? Oh, yes. I'm on so much drugs, I don't even care. See, the game is just screwing up. The game is screwing up so much. What the hell? Okay, I'm having a lot of this problem recently. So we're gonna pause and then just wait. And obviously the game is gonna do this again. Oh, ball sack. Yep. I didn't move at all. P.S. I didn't move. Now I'm pressing pause, and it hasn't hit pause yet. Alright. Now we're good, right? Yeah.
I sure am glad you're driving me. I don't have the bones for swimming.
What?
I can't make the same joke twice? Tough crowd.
Oh, you could, I guess. But it's just not worth it. Oh, baby.
My jangly legs are still so many places behind. time to murder all runners.
What?
Excuse me, but please do run everyone over.
Are we good? We killed them all yet?
That will do! After all, Giorgio, the joy of competing is the real reward. Take me to the finish!
You want me to take you to your finish now, Master? Yes, we're dead. We finished. Oh, I need to get used to this game again. Oh, there we go. Times two. There we go.
Giorgio, you did it. You're the best.
I am the best.
Giorgio is number one. USA. USA. Wait, where am I going? Oh, boy.
I love it so much. This game is amazing. This is the best game ever. Oh, my God. All right. Oh, Mickey, this ugly mother trucker mechanic. Here we go.
Wow, kid.
That's you got poo on your face.
All over the news.
And by poo, I mean oil, but still poo.
I've got one last thing for you before you take
it's
him on.
It's still poo.
We can't beat him on the road, but I have something better than roads. Head to the plaza.
The water? Like we were just doing? I don't know. Did you notice me, girlfriend?
Now, climb up that arch.
Ow, what the fuck? Oh. Mickey, you're not really helping me out here. Sick jump, bro!
Modern art has a use. Here's the trick. Boost and jump onto that other building. Ah, that's it, kid. With buildings, who even needs roads anymore?
Yeah, I get it. I totally get it. Oh, we're dead! Oh, dang it. Now we gotta do it again. Kill them all. Senseless killing. Senseless. Just senseless. What? There we go. Where are we going? Across here? No! Kill me. We're dead.
Okay, drop me off in that alley over there.
Oh, yeah. What the hell is that? Oh, no, we want to go here. Okay, there we go.
Kid, listen closely. Take no prisoners on this punk. Whatever you have to do, do it.
She's so just scared. She's so scared.
And use that twist of yours to get the upper hand.
Yeah.
You got this, champ.
All right, finish I hope it. So. Finish him. Oh, my goodness. You're really scaring me now. What you gonna drive? All right, we're gonna go this way. Right? Are we going this way? No, we're going the complete opposite way of where we need to go. We need to take that one road. Oh, son of a... Okay, we're good. We're okay. We're A-okay. Everybody's good. Nobody was hurt. Nobody was killed during this whole thing. And that's what slowdown does to you. It's a big asshole on top of a tree. Oh. All right. Did he just say that wasn't... I'm not even gonna ask what he said. All right, we got the shortcut, baby. Oh, no. We don't want to take that shortcut. Ooh. Limo repaired. You're all dead. I'm sorry. Repair my limo. What do we got? Oh no, not Beth again. You again?
Hey, Giorgio. Can we go somewhere private to chat?
Maybe, girlfriend. How much you gonna pay?
I know a place. Just follow my directions.
Oh, your finger?
This place is super secluded. Just cut through the woods up here.
Why do you gotta do something that's gonna kill us, girl? Obviously you want us dead. She wants to kill us. Oh, what the hell are those?
Hey, so I saw you in the paper. You looked super strung out, like you've been taking some serious,
We can sit here for a while. Drugs? Do you want to say drugs? Because I have been, alright? A lot of drugs. That's what I've been taking. My name is Giorgio, and I'm associated with drugs. With a knife.
Giorgio, just pull over here. Look, you mean a lot to me.
Do I?
I can't stop worrying that the next time I see you, you'll be in a very flat coffin. I just can't take that kind of stress every time you drive.
That's true.
Beat Ronaldo, but beat him safely. Don't stoop to his level. Come home to me alive, okay?
Come home to you? Why is she looking on the wrong side of the cab? That's what's the most annoying part about it. Alright, where are we? We're here. We gotta go down this ways. Radio Giorgio! And oh! And oh! And we're good. Wait, no, we're not good. Wait a second. Don't die. This is it here. Okay. There we go. Challenge Ronaldo! Oh my god! But I want this! I shouldn't have fucking gone for that. Yes, I can! Oh, come on! What the balls? Come on! Why can't I go through there? Oh, nutsack to you. I want that goddamn horn. I will get that horn. I told you I'd get... I don't even care. I'm dead. Or whatever. Whatever. Suck it. I still got the horn. Still got that horn, baby. And I'm not gonna make that. I don't even... Nope. Whatever. Whatever. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do, game? What are you gonna do? Just make me lose, it's okay. We got him.
Ho ho ho! You are back for, I believe you Americans call it...
I'm Canadian! Believe it or not.
You're gonna beat this clown?
Oh.
We're gonna be right there with you.
That's extra weight.
Let's go, kid.
Your petite fan club can't help you now. This time, loser has to stop driving. Forever.
Let's go, Giorgio!
Oh my god, I got a stupid fan club.
Oh, you're even slower than last time! Easy as a cake.
Giorgio, could meet you on the roads, remember? Take him off-road. Head to the mountains.
But that's under construction! Giorgio, be careful!
Well, we're dead. Game over. We've already lost.
You may be past, Jojo Manos. But I will always be the best.
Did I beat him? Whoa.
Giorgio, look out!
Oh, we're dead. Goddamn goats! Ronaldo's fucked. There we go, he's dead.
Ask Giorgio about the incident these days, and you get a fistful of blank stares. Destroying a man's car is tantamount to treason. Yes, even if the guy behind the wheel is, and let's be honest here, a huge jerk.
Yeah, he was.
Mickey leaving was tough. Beth, however, hit the hardest. One thing is for sure. With everything collapsing, Giorgio did the one thing Giorgio does best. Drive.
Dong! Update your limos. Look! Oh, we're back. Achievement unlocked. I've made a huge mistake. Or have we? Who knows? Jeffrey the Oh man, we're back on mushrooms or ecstasy or whatever it is.
A wise man once said the fuck? Time heals all wounds, but he never specified how long it needed. And that's the trouble with wise men. They're never specific enough to be useful.
Oh my god!
Hello, George!
Oh my god!
You're looking worse than me these days.
Oh, that's amazing! Yeah.
Giorgio, you need to move on. Yes, maybe 6 months ago, you killed a man with your driving. And maybe the only person you ever loved left you forever. And yes, you're probably going to freeze to death in these mountains and become Giorgio the Skeleton.
Probably.
But you're out of Jeffrey medicine, Giorgio. I can't stand to see my pal Giorgio so down and unable to get more Jeffrey medicine. And, think of Beth. I bet your number one lady would love to hang out with your number one skeleton. You two were great together.
Yeah.
Come on.
Come on. Giorgio, come on.
Yes. That's the spirit, pal.
No bones about it.
See, just like riding a bicycle, we'll have you back on your feet. Step one, get a job. Step two, clean suit. Step three, get back Beth. It'll be great. And after that, we'll find Ronaldo, drink mimosas, and reminisce about how you killed Earl. Too soon. Got it.
Yeah, you dick. Wow. What are you doing to me, dude? Oh, no, game, come on. No. Wow. I'm just sitting here. I paused. I'm hitting pause, yeah. Holy crap. I need to figure out what's going on with this. It's gonna happen again. Yeah, God damn it. Guys, I apologize. This isn't gonna happen after this. I gotta figure out what the hell's going on. I'm right there, you bastard. Ugh.
You did it! The first step is always the hardest.
Yep.
Yeah, we'll work on that whole thing later.
You can't see me.
For now, go find us some farm work. Do hurry. I'd like my bones back soon.
Spooky, creepy skeleton. Alright, everybody, be sure to like, favorite, and if you haven't already done so, please subscribe. I bring out daily content over on my channel here at Fuse4Gaming, which you can find at fuse4gaming.com or YouTube.com/Fuse4Gaming. Social media, social interaction. I love talking to you guys. Besides the comments, which I will answer any comment. Comments are one thing. Social interaction through social media is 10 times better. I have all of them. Check out the video description down below. Follow me on Twitter, like my page on Facebook, and follow me on Google+. With that said, guys, this has been yet another episode of Let's Play Roundabout for the PC. I'm Dave McCauley, and let's get right round, baby, right round, like a record, baby, right round, 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 huzzah!